1.4 litres.
That is it, yeah, 1.4.
So if the Timothy's finishing that early, then what time is the first one off? That's 6 o'clock or 9 o'clock? Is that till 9 o'clock?
It's a compact event. 45 miles, 60 miles. It's an hour and a half.
Yeah, goodbye. glad you could join us.
Just a very quick one. Just noticing a couple of people walking their dog that's off loose behind you.
Thank you.
Thank you. First of all, I'd like to welcome Mike Pearson here from Star Willie or Star Tools, who has sponsored the event, and Mike's going to present the awards. First of all, can I, on behalf of Farnborough and Hart, thank all of you for coming along to this, what could almost be called an inaugural event at this venue. So, starting with Class A1, second overall, Katie Hunt. First overall in Class A1, the guy who actually owns the car, Grenville Williamson. Right, Class A2. The May Motorsport Benefit class. Second in class, poor old dad again, Morris. First in class, and I should say at this point that this guy deserves a damn sight more than just a small plaque, because Simon's efforts on putting this event on prior to today and the help today and the help a bit later on is absolutely unprecedented, and I have my sincere thanks to Simon for that, but he's also got first in class. Category B, we combined 4, 5 and 6 into one class with the, it's been involved this, with the exception of the older open sports cars. That was the Morgan 4-4, the TR7 and the MG Midget. So firstly, the B category, second in class, car 45. Ian Coburn and the Lotus Elise. Fox and the TR7. Right, we then come on to category C, where again we combined 8 with 9. D10 with class D11, and the third overall was car 111, Adrian May. Second in that class was Jim Morris. Tony Staines in that absolutely incredible Vauxhall Nova, number 91, Tony Staines. In the Sunbeam Lotus. Last but not least, class E13, and it was Doug Mitchell in the Malloc. Still waiting for his membership card, Roger. Andy no Bizzard in the Davrian. I should perhaps point out that this particular trophy was made by an old member of the club who has in fact since passed away, who actually made this himself when he worked the RAE, and it's been associated with this event forever. The last time it was won was 1981. So congratulations, Andy, and don't lose it.
Thank you.
Thank you very much indeed, and thank you very much, Mike. Reminded me, of course, no event could be run without the manpower out on the track and everywhere else. So many, many thanks to all you marshals who came along, mainly Farnborough members, but thanks ever so much.